Did you say three?
Yes,
I said three.
Did.
I'm sorry. Oh. It is currently 4. Oh, yeah, you're right.
Why are you slipping?
Remember, ladies and gentlemen.
I didn't reset my
daylight
clock.
Saving times is still a thing.
Thank you, Carlos.
I don't know why we do that. I think it's because of farmers or something.
Yeah, it actually is. It's based on, like, the fact that farmers needed, like, a little bit more electricity. It's actually based more on, like, the electric bills.
Okay.
Okay. Anyway, Ross, what do you have for us?
So, I got top 10 zoos in America for you guys.
Oh, my God.
You're in for a treat. But first off, what are you guys like the zoo?
I love the zoo. I love
zoo. What's your favorite zoo that you've been to?
I would have to say Bronx Zoo because it's kind of the only zoo I've been to.
Bronx Zoo?
I've been to a couple. I think Bronx Zoo is definitely the best because the other one I've been to is Washington, D.C. And the only thing cool about that was panda bears. Actually, and I've been to the
panda bears are pretty sweet, though.
Yeah. Pandas are awesome.
But Bronx Zoo definitely beats it in general.
Yeah, I like I've been to the Cincinnati Zoo when I was a kid. I think that was pretty cool.
I actually, you know what? I've been to a lot of zoos. Now that I think about it, I've been to Cincinnati Zoo too.
Cincinnati Zoo is cool.
Yeah.
There's a zoo by my hometown, Beardsley Zoo. Very small zoo, but they get by. Only zoo in Connecticut. So.
Only zoo in Connecticut.
Make sure you take a look at that. So, top 10 zoos. Anyways, before I stray, top 10 zoos in America. Coming in at number 10, the San Diego Zoo.
So, okay. I could definitely see that. Yeah. San Diego Zoo, that's where they think they are in
Madagascar
the whole time.
It's in a hot spot. San Diego.
Madagascar?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where they think they are.
Oh, okay.
Remember?
They were, they?
San Diego
Zoo. Oh, that's right. That's right. The San Diego Zoo has 100 acres of land, 3,000 different animals.
Different animals? Are you talking about different species like rhino, lion, tiger?
Well, like, I think it's like different,
just animals in particular.
It's, just like singular animals.
Okay, so like they have like
but
five
if I said species, species would be a lot. Okay. And they have four giant, they're one of four to have a giant panda exhibit.
A giant
I love pandas.
Panda
and they,
exhibit.
And they're the only zoo in America to ever have a panda cub.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait,
in America though, right?
No, only zoo in the world.
Only
I don't know about that because in China I'm pretty
sure.
No. Probably.
Through like artificial it's a long word.
Insemination.
No. Yes. Thank you, Carlos.
Oh, so it wasn't like a live birth. It wasn't real.
Yeah. But they did it. There's a panda cub there. Wow. Or used to be. Wow. Anyways, coming in at number 9 is the Dallas Zoo, which is part aquarium. It is 106 acres, 430 different species, but not including fish because they have a large aquarium there.
Okay.
Well, yeah.
And they're the first zoo in America to have an African in the African continent
exhibit.
They have a lot of
animals
from
African
continent.
Okay.
They were the first to have a lot.
They were the first to have a lot.
Yeah.
They were the first to have a lot.
Coming in at number 8 is the Brookfield Zoo in Chicago.
Brookfield?
Brookfield, yeah.
Where's Brookfield?
I've never heard of it.
Chicago.
Brookfield, Chicago.
Oh.
That's, but how I don't understand because Chicago is a town.
No, it's a city.
So how is there like something in the city?
I mean, I don't know.
How's it Brookfield, Chicago?
Why are you
like
asking
Michigan?
Me about the location? I don't have locations of zoos memorized. This could be like
Brookfield Avenue.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, tell us what is interesting about the zoo.
It's got a very good education program.
What?
Yeah. For like the kids. Because you know when you go to a zoo, a lot of kids go in there and
they teach you about animals.
Yeah, you want to actually learn. So they have a stellar education program.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like they have a school and you could go and
I don't think there's
about
a zoo school. Is there a zoo school, Carlos?
I don't believe so.
Carlos,
yeah,
there
be
definitely is.
I wouldn't be here if there was a zoo school.
I don't think you're looking hard enough because I'm sure you can go and get your veterinary degree at some zoology school or something.
No, I don't want that. I want to be able to, learn the ways of the zookeeper.
Okay, so you go to zookeeper school.
No, it's a long story, Nick. You wouldn't understand.
I wanted
to
be a zookeeper when I was little.
Me too.
I thought
it was cool.
Job ever.
Yeah, but then you realize that you have to, you have to clean up everyone.
I don't care. You get to work with animals. You have to pet a tiger. Who doesn't want to pet a tiger? Come on.
I'm gonna train a tiger in my life. I will. I swear to you. Or at least a lion. A big cat. I'm gonna have a big cat as a pet.
A mountain lion.
So if you see in the news, Ross Poppick killed my Jaguar, you'll know I was living out my dream.
God, living your short-lived dream.
Back to the list. Number seven, Houston Zoo.
Okay.
The Houston Zoo in Houston.
That's what I thought it was. Thank you.
They let you get up. They have 55 acres, and they let you get up close and personal. One of the smaller zoos in the list.
With what?
With animals.
What kind of animals?
Like you can like. Any animal you there's want? Like behind the scenes like exhibits.
Oh, I want to go pet an elephant.
No, not the dangerous ones, obviously. But actually, in some zoos, they let you feed like giraffes.
Yeah, I've
giraffes are very.
I'm pretty
docile.
Sure the Cincinnati Zoo does that.
Yeah, I've been to Busch Gardens.
That's
when
why.
Do that there.
To feed a giraffe.
Actually, it's somewhere else. I don't
they're
remember.
They're huge.
Somewhere farther, yeah.
Yeah, which means you have to be like in an elevated plane. Just
yeah,
so
that's what they have.
Them.
Yeah, they have.
Yeah.
You
they're in like
the
they're almost in like
you...
a ditch, like a very large ditch.
Oh God.
That.
I wonder if someone dug that out. Anyways, the next zoo, number six on the list, Henry Dorley Zoo. It's in Omaha, which is in
Nebraska.
Nebraska. Thank you, Nick. It also features an aquarium, much like the Dallas Zoo. It also has a drivable and hikeable safari park.
Safaris are the best. I love safaris.
I've never been to a safari.
You
haven't
me
been to,
either.
Really?
No.
That's definitely something that you have to do because you can literally like drive right next to a rhino.
Right. Yeah. That's
or
pretty cool.
There could be a monkey on your front of your car or something. Actually, you know what I saw
in
the news?
Do you take your car in there?
I don't take my car because I've never
yeah.
actually driven through. But I've went through it with my parents.
With their car?
With their car.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to do that. What if a rhino just takes you out?
Yeah, that's not good. But there was a story in the news that I saw that a lion opened a door in a safari.
Oh, wow.
And that's imagine being that family.
That's terrifying.
That would be very
oh my
terrifying.
God. Inches from a lion? That'd be pretty. That'd be.
I mean,
cool.
it'd be rad.
I'd be excited. I'd be excited and terrified at the same time.
Oh yeah.
Another feature of the Henry Dorley Zoo is it has the largest indoor rainforest, desert environment, and jungle.
Jungle.
Like so, these are like almost like. I'd have to say domes. I haven't been to any of these zoos.
You haven't been to a biome before?
They're the top 10 zoos that I would like to go to.
These are the top 10, yeah. These are zoos that are awesome and that I'd like to go to. If
eventually.
If you went on a countrywide.
If I didn't have such a fear of spiders. I really think it's gonna
get to you.
It's gonna hurt me from traveling a lot.
You're just gonna get eaten by a giant spider.
I'm gonna stay in New England where it's safe.
There are spiders in
just
New
as long
England.
As you
yeah,
don't
but they're not
Australia.
Huge. All right, I'm only afraid of the big ones, like in Australia.
All right, so don't go to Australia.
I'm not going to Australia.
You can still go to San Diego. Go to the San Diego
Australia
Zoo.
Is just too dangerous for you, Ross.
There's this one picture that Steve Martin put up on his Twitter, and it was like this giant spider. It was terrifying.
It was probably fake.
Probably from no. I no. He had,
okay.
All right. Whatever. He. Had,
anyway.
Okay. So the next zoo is number five. It's the Columbus Zoo, which is, guess how big this, guess
in
how
Ohio.
Many acres this has. Yeah,
Ohio. It's 300?
No.
300 what? 300 bananas?
Acres.
I want to guess 1,000
No,
acres.
Down. Way okay. down. 1,000 acres? That's like Rhode Island.
800?
Down. 500? It's 580. 580.
Okay.
580, it is a zoo/aquarium and is the largest zoo in the world.
Oh, where is
that's
it?
That's definitely someplace.
Columbus,
that I'd want to
Columbus
go.
Ohio.
Oh, so Zombieland.
No.
No, the zoo. Columbus, Ohio.
Columbus, Ohio.
That's definitely something that
that's
I
not
want
the
to
name
go.
Of the zoo. It's the Columbus Zoo, Carlos, all right?
Oh, come on. I was just naming the main character.
Yeah. The main character is not Zombieland.
No, the main that's character the main... is Columbus, Ohio.
Okay.
Oh, true, but it's also, okay. Anyway.
All right, number four is the Memphis Zoo. It has 3,500 different animals, 70 and only 70 acres, which is pretty impressive.
Damn.
Yeah.
So that means that that's probably the worst zoo because it's very confined and the animals
it's number four.
Reach a room.
Is it,
number four, so.
How many people really do come over to, like, Tennessee?
And they have two pandas. Okay. Yaya and Lili.
Ooh.
Cool. Very cool.
Yaya.
If you get pandas, your zoo is in.
Okay.
People come from far and wide to see those pandas.
Okay.
Anyways, number three, the only zoo I've been to on this list, the Cincinnati Zoo. It is the oldest zoo in the country. And it has pretty cool programs such as a nocturnal adventure where people can come and pitch a tent in the zoo.
Really?
And stay. Yeah, they get to stay overnight with the animals. It's a very cool program. Cool.
Beautiful.
I would definitely do that.
Yeah, you get to see some of the nocturnal guests.
And then they have another program that allows you to see baby animals. Like the baby animals that they raise in the zoo. Aww. It's like a program that lets your kids and like maybe you go maybe. See the go see those baby animals. Because everyone loves a good baby animal.
Yeah.
They're so cute.
Right?
Yeah, unless we're talking about like naked mole rats.
Yeah, those things are disgusting wall to wall.
Really?
Come except on. In Kim Possible.
Yeah, that thing's hysterical. It can dance and stuff. Yeah. If you show me a naked mole rat that can dance, then yeah, I'll like it. It'll be cool. We'll be boys.
We'll be and boys. And eats like nachos all the time.
Yeah. Only though if those two prerequisites are met will I like that animal.
What's number two on your list?
Number two is the St. Louis Zoo. It's 90 acres of free entry. It's a free zoo.
Free zoo?
Yeah, but free. Some of their programs cost more money, but you can just go to the zoo and just hang out.
That's very interesting.
Yeah.
I guess cool. It gets pretty crowded.
Because zoos are expensive.
Probably. They probably have some pretty cool stuff going on. And it is said they have the best penguin exhibit in the country.
Penguins! I love penguins!
Penguins are very
penguins
cool.
Are cool.
Emperor okay. Penguins are my favorite.
These are all places that I'm going to go in my lifetime.
Yeah, all these zoos. I'm going to own a zoo one day, but more on that later.
Wait a minute. Where is it again?
St. Louis.
St. Louis, Illinois.
Isn't it St. Louis, Missouri?
Actually, I think there's two St. Louis's.
It just said St. Louis Zoo. So, and the last one is Toledo Zoo. Another
oh,
one.
Toledo? It looks like Bronx Zoo isn't in the list.
No, Bronx Zoo did not make the list.
Toledo. How come?
So I think it's overrated. It's a bit overhyped.
Oh, my God.
New Yorkers are proud of their zoos.
Toledo Zoo.
In Ohio. I'm pretty sure.
Tell us more about it.
It
why
is
it number one?
It has 9,000 animals.
Oh, wow.
It is the most complete zoo in the world and has a hippo aquarium. So you can see zoos. You can see these hippos from the top of on like the land on the top of the water, or you can go into like I guess these tunnels and you can see them swimming around.
Wait,
and just
so does the aquarium in New Jersey. Camden, New Jersey, there's an aquarium. It's called Adventure Aquarium. They have two hippos.
I mean, they're not the only one with an aquarium.
I'm just saying.
But they have 9,000 animals.
I know. That's very impressive, I think.
That's so many animals.
I think I'm going to Ohio, and I'm going to both zoos, Columbus.
Okay.
Yeah,
and
do that.
Toledo.
Good.
Yeah, probably that's going to be the only thing that's going to get you to Ohio, because a lot of people like to get away from those states, you know?
Yeah, oh, I lived in Ohio for a little bit.
Did you
and
really?
How was it?
Yeah,
my cousin goes to Ohio State University.
My friend goes to Xavier.
I don't know where that is.
Xavier Institute.
It's
my brother goes to Siena. Like, I don't really care, Ross. I'm kidding.
All right, well, that's all.
That's all,
jeez,
folks.
Those are my...
Ross is quitting.
Those are
Ross
the 10
quitting.
Best zoos, and Nick was just really rude to me.
Demerges. Ross is quitting.
Oh, come
he's
on.
He's dropping out of school.
Professor, reprimand Nick for being a jerk on live radio.
Professor, please just don't reprimand Nick.
Carlos, don't get into
this. Thank you, Ross.
Right?
Ross stands up for me. Thank you.
We're friends.
Okay, so that's all we have for you. I hope you enjoyed those 10 zoos, Carlos's Persona 5, and Nick's 5 boring news stories.
It's Persona 4. You're getting them confused.
I'll see you next Wednesday with What's Happening. Stay beautiful.
Nick, Ross, and Carlos. Thank you.
Stay beautiful.
Stay chilly.
WICR, rocking the campus in New Rochelle. Broadcasting from the basement of La Penta, it's WICR.